All right, this one's for my foodie fans. And yes, you read that right. We made shrimp tempura made out of wax. Yes, wax. If you've ever been to Japan, there are tons of plastic food displays outside many of the restaurants. I'm a fan because it actually makes ordering a lot easier. Highly recommend adding this to your list of things to do when in Japan.